be here.
Maybe I know everything I want to know about John.
I'm juggling him and Mark. Then you got the Duker brothers, a good man. Yeah. And he plays a whole bunch of country operas all around.
Oh, yeah.
And plus he's, as Jerry Clare would say, a professor over in... summer, when he's not busy with the college, he don't like to sit around and do nothing, so this is what y'all don't know. He'd been working at Bluebell as an ice cream taster. And a couple years ago, when they were shut down because of that bacteria stuff, he'd go down the road at 105, and there's a pinto bean factory out there. And he only lasted 2 weeks. Because he was putting the beans in the can upside down, everybody was calling in and complaining about having the hiccups.
Wow. I guess I must have them up.
But anyway, Martha Ann called this one. One called If I Was a Bird. So here we're going to go. So let's